I started writing the story of wine because I felt I'd already done the geography and the world atlas of wine, and I'd done various books about wine and other books. And I suddenly realised that to understand it in any depth, you have to know why it is and where it comes from and how it started and how it's developed up to modern days. So that was my cue for starting it.